What's up, everybody? This is Chris with BenhamBaseballCards.com again. It's that time of year, first couple of weeks of January, where we're all just kind of sitting around waiting for 2013 cards to bust out at retail stores around us, basically Target and Walmart. And I usually try to find something to do, and I've had these four other blaster boxes. I bought eight of them at one point in time in the very beginning of when opening day first released in the beginning, early 2012. I've had these other four. I only ended up opening four of them on another video. It was still labeled until just now as eight blaster boxes, but I just went in there and changed it to four, the title, because that's all I ended up opening was four. I held on to these until just now. I just opened all four of them and got them ready for the video here. You can see up here in the corner, I've got all the rest of these cards here. I opened all four of them and got them in stacks so I can open them quicker on the videos. These boxes sat here for so long, I wanted you guys to see this. I thought this was pretty funny. The picture here of Justin Verlander on the box. These boxes sat next to me for so long, and I was sitting here doodling on a piece of paper while I was watching a game or something. And I ended up drawing a picture of my version of the photo on the box here. I'm trying to get them both in the same frame, but that doesn't look like it's going to happen. I thought that was pretty funny. Because you could see there's erasures here where I was doing other doodles over here. I was drawing like a person with his arm up right over there. And I ended up erasing all of that, and I just kept going further down, 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 and just kept drawing more and more. I thought that was pretty funny. I ended up leaving it sitting on the desk. I left him sitting here for so long, I started to draw a picture of him. Alright, back to the videos. Let's reminisce with some 2012 Topps opening day. I'll do four blaster boxes, but I'm going to do them in four different videos so people don't freak out about the time length. Oh, I guess if we're going to do this, we might as well zoom it in real good. Let's get a real good look at these cards. This is basically just a play around video. Just goofing around here. Matt Joyce, Brandon Belt, Roy Halladay, Jose Bautista, that is Fantasy Squad, Felix Hernandez, Opening Day Stars, this is the one that the sports flick type one, sport flicks type card. Danny Valencia, Torii Hunter. Cool. I'll just leave them all in the same stack. I'm not gonna, because as soon as I'm done, the reason I even decided to do these is because I was redoing the spreadsheet for 2012 Topps opening day, and I figured, well, before I count all these cards, I might as well bust open those other four boxes, and that way I don't have to change the counts anytime soon. Orlando Hudson, Brett Wallace, Brennan Bosch, Joey Votto, Elite Skills, Ryan Howard, CC Sabathia, Michael Kadire. Craig Kimbrell, Starlin Castro, Mark Melancon, Superstar Celebrations, Ryan Zimmerman. Yeah, you can see the foil over there. Sometimes it's hard to read when I get it against the dark background of something. Maybe the mouse pad or the camera stand. James Shields. Looks like we're going to have a bunch of long cards now. Jay Bruce. Tim Lincecum. The reason I can do this super close-up view of these, I'm going to slide them off to the side here so they're not in the way. The reason I can do a super close-up view of these like that is because everybody knows very, very well what all of these cards look like. But if I'm going to open them, I might as well do it on video. something else to kill time until 2012 or 2013 cards are here. John Axford, Matt Latos, Michael Young, Swingin' Fryer, as Drubal Cabrera. Giovanni Gallardo. This gives us an opportunity to enjoy the cards. This is going to kill some people, though, because they hate these long videos. Dan Heron and an advertisement card. I've already adjusted the prices for these cards in here. The base cards are going to start at 7 cents for Topps opening day, 2012 Topps opening day, and they'll go up by very small increments from that. 2012 Topps regular flagship, the mainline set for Topps, the base cards will start at 9 cents for the common players. Michael Morse, Kurt Suzuki, Juan Nicasio, we'll just turn this one around, Justin Upton Fantasy Squad, Dustin Pedroia flying through the air. Irvin Santana in his throwback outfit. Adam Wainwright. I haven't uploaded either of those two spreadsheets yet. Still trying to fine-tune the opening day sheet. That's why I'm getting all these cards out of the way. Jesus Montero, rookie card. I think this one's going to be like 62 cents or something, or 59 cents in the for his regular top space card. I don't think it'll be that much for this opening day one. Pedro Alvarez. Derek Jeter. Blue, Ricky Romero. 655 out of 2012 is the stamping. Joe Mauer, Elite Skills. Dan Ugla. Carlos Lee. This Carlos Lee is the error card that doesn't have a card number on here. It's number 220. I'll flip over this Ugla. You can see, just for reference, you can see that Carlos Lee was supposed to have a number, and it's considered an uncorrected error, which will be labeled in my store as well as many other places as a capital U, capital E, capital R, UER, uncorrected error. So whenever you see that, there's no change in price. That means that there's still that only that card. There's no corrected version to make them battle against each other for trying to find the error card and then find the corrected one. That's uncorrected errors don't have them. Cole Hamels, Derek Holland, Jose Tabata, Slider. Mascot cards are inserts. Robinson Cano with Josh Hamilton sliding in the second there. Felix Hernandez. Clayton Kershaw. I think we've seen this card enough times because it's not only is it regular tops, opening day tops, but it's also featured on one of the golden giveaway code cards. Peter Borges. Brett Myers. Jason Bay. Jacoby Ellsbury Fantasy Squad. You can see the foil over here. That's what I was saying about that stuff getting hard to read when I tilt it a certain way. Alex Rodriguez. Buster Posey. Shane Victorino. I guess if nothing else, this is like a refresher course on reminding people that these are real baseball cards. They actually do count. And they're available in the store and here in another couple of hours on Saturday, January 12th, I think. Another couple hours, they'll be a lot lower in price, and inserts included. Ryan Braun, Matt Kemp, Alex Avila, Jose Bautista, Elite Skills, Ichiro, Corey Hart, Colby Lewis, advertisement card. 2012 top stickers was the advertisement card. Jason Hayward. Mark Trumbo, Mariano Rivera, Superstar Celebrations, Troy Tulowitzki, Nick Swisher, Lance Berkman, Jimmy Rollins. I gotta keep moving these out of the way or my hands will start hitting the stack underneath my underneath them. Mickey Mantle. I'm gonna check something out real quick. Yeah, the 3B error or uncorrected error that's on a bunch of the Series 1 mainline tops cards, the second bid, the doubles and triples column. They had the 3B error going on. All the most of the offensive or most of the batters that would have a stat box like this that would have doubles and triples on there. I think there were 132 of them is what I counted. I waited until I got all of the base cards for mainline tops. And then I looked at the back of every one of them and counted how many there were. And that's why you don't hear a whole lot about them, because there's way too many of them. John Danks was the card before. Neil Walker Blue. Number 1827 out of 2012. TC, Twins mascot. Jose Reyes, Gio Gonzalez, and Andrew McCutchen. That is the end of the first... Well, let's call this Blaster Box number 5. That's the end of Blaster Box number 5. I only got one Opening Day Stars insert. It just dawned on me. Out of a whole blaster. Those must be a little harder to get. Alright, guys. I'll bust this and... Or I'll cut this... Shut this off and... Do the other three blasters here, and I'll make them a lot faster. 13 minutes is kind of long for an Opening Day blaster. See ya.